sorry, I didn't realize you were here.
I bet you came to see the flying machine or what I built for the governor.
I'd take you over there myself, but this will tell me just a little more.
By the way, I'm Wilbur Wright, bicycle maker from Dayton, Ohio.
Or that I paid the bills for many years of flight experiments by selling and repairing bicycles.
We built our first airplane in 1903.
And now in 1909,
I don't get paid to build one. For a long time, no one really believed man could fly. Many a time failed to see. So when we made our first successful flight in December 1903 at Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, no one took any notice. But to Oregon, me, that was the most rewarding moment of our lives.